Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Jacob Restituto, and I'm a musician from Northport, New York. And today we're going to be talking about Jonas Brothers' new track, new music video, Remember This. Hope you guys are enjoying the content. If you want to check out my music, it's Jacob Restituto, wherever you listen. That's the best way to support the channel. If you want to check out the rest of the stuff on the video on the channel, there's a whole bunch of videos, so consider subscribing. And in the meantime, this is the Jonas Brothers' new music video right here.
Used to pray for a moment just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, I can't resist. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. I can taste it.
Shout out to Max right here, because this is totally all Mac format with the, you know, the notes thing right here. You know, I mean, that's the like old photos kind of thing. The finder right here, that's actually really funny.
Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. I can taste it forever on your lips.
Harmonies is insane.
Kiss. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this.
We ain't getting any younger, to be honest.
Oh, that's cool, man. This is really cool. Dedicating this to the fans like this with all the different photos and stuff. This is really, really cool, man.
I'm not trying to live forever. I'm just trying to be right here. This I know. Only now it's all we got. This I know.
This is cool.
Just one more dance.
Wow, huge cinematic sound.
So don't you blink.
Used to pray for a moment just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, I can't resist. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. I can taste it forever on your lips. There's a lifetime living inside that kiss. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this.
So interesting production on here. So very, I mean, the very staccato chords, the bum 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 kind of sound right there, like it, very Jonas Brothers. It actually is reminiscent to their older kind of stuff, which like is stuff I actually grew up with. I think I was in like sixth grade when I first heard their music, so like very reminiscent of that, like bum 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 bum, bum kind of walk down kind of stuff, staccatos. Really interesting harmonies. They're so tight of harmonies, they almost actually sound like a vocoder, which we all know, if you've seen a lot of my videos, the vocoder is my favorite instrument. It's like a synthesizer that you run your vocals through and create these like almost like perfect robotic style harmonies that are, have a very distinct sound. Taylor Swift's song Delicate is a very good example of it. You can hear it in the beginning of her song. You could also hear it in songs like The Middle by Maren Morris and Zedd and Gray, like stuff like that. Very, very distinct sound. So it could also be real harmonies, but it also kind of has that vocoder kind of sound too.
Every second I'm with you, I didn't know what I was after.
Oh, huge layered harmony.
This I know. If tonight is all we got, don't let go. Yeah, yeah. Just one more dance, two more drinks. It'll go by fast, so don't you blink.
Used to pray for a moment just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, I can't resist. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Baby, we're gonna wanna.
That was interesting. Very, very, very different chorus from this second time around from the first time around. First time we had the straight up staccato kind of chorus with the huge harmonies. Now it didn't do any of that. It actually just went straight into the chorus with like big drums kind of, you know, going straight into it. Very, very different. I was actually expecting us to kind of, to some degree, keep that staccato kind of sound going on. The huge reverb on the snare drum. Let's see if we can figure out what key we're in. Re, do. Okay, so it's in the key of E. I'm gonna remember this, but so it's like, gonna wanna remember. Gonna wanna remember. Ah! Gonna wanna remember. I'm gonna remember. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. I think it goes to the fourth. Something like that. We're in the key of E. So if you want to kind of figure out the rest, I don't know the top of my hand.
Just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, I can't resist. Baby, we ain't gonna wanna remember this.
Okay, actually, I can hear it now. So it's 1-5-6-4. It's 1-5-sus-4. Gonna remember this. Gonna wanna remember. That's the 5-sus-4. The sus-6. Gonna wanna remember this. Gonna wanna remember this. E, B sus 4, C sharp minor. That sounds nice. That B sus 4 sounds nice. To A. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. Used to pray for a moment just like this. There's a fire in your eyes, I can't resist. Baby, we're gonna wanna remember this. That's a sus 5. Oh, that's cool, announcing a tour like that. Oh, not even announcing it, but saying that we're going to make these new memories in the tour. So, like, from the photos that we've all had, we got new photos. That's fun, actually. That's a really cool music video concept. That was really cool, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I enjoyed that song. It was a fun song. Like I said, it was in the key E major, so if you want to, you can play it yourself. I think it goes 1-5-sus-4, so E, B to 6, which is C sharp minor, to A, which is 5. So hope you guys have a great rest of your day. If you want to check out my music, Jacob Prostituta, wherever you listen, thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. God bless. And